Hey guys, I'm Trudy and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about YouTube tags. But why, Trudy? We make videos for Twitch streamers. Well, guys, if you don't know already, YouTube is huge and you and I can all, well, we can all profit from being on YouTube and making new content on here. Because if people can see us here, like you do right now, they might check out your Twitch as well, guys. So if you haven't already, check out my Twitch. It's underneath in the description. But well, YouTube tags. So what are YouTube tags? Basically, you see hashtags underneath a video, just above the title of the video, and people can actually search for those hashtags as well. And not a lot of people know how to do it, so I just wanted to tell you how to do it. I want to explain how. So in this list tutorial, you can see that we have hashtags right here. Streamer support, Twitch, and loot. Well, this is one of my videos. Like you might have seen the intros here. So you can see that they're right here, and you can click on them, like streamer support, and it will actually go to everybody who used the hashtag, which is mostly me. Like you see, that's all me, that's all my face. But yeah, now I'm gonna learn you guys how to actually put them there. So first thing you need to do, obviously, is go to edit video, because, well, you need to edit it. Okay, so now we're in the edit video screen, where you can see my thumbnail and every information that I have put in here for the Stream Loots tutorial. And as you can see, this is the description with the website of Loots, the code I have, so my socials, which are also underneath in this description. And you just put the hashtags here. You just, I recommend doing it at the end of the description, because then if you do it at the start, everybody will see it at the start, and that would look a little bit ugly. If you do it at the bottom, they only see it when they expand the description. They also work if you put them in the title, but that looks a little bit ugly, so I recommend doing it in the description. So you can do up till 3 hashtags. If you do more than 3, it doesn't work. You need to do maximum 3. One of them could be your name or the thing you want to go for. For me, that is streamer support on Twitch. But for you, it might be just your name. Like, hashtag Trudy would be a great hashtag. But I really love to have hashtag streamer support, and I really love to have hashtag Twitch for my videos. Because, well, we explain things for Twitch. I also like to have one for this video specific, which is a loot tutorial. And therefore, I just don't have room for hashtag Trudy. Feels sad. But this is how you do it. If you put the hashtags right here, they will appear on the video, like you just saw. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all of you. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe on my channel, because I want to get to a YouTube partnership. And I can't do it if you don't click on that subscribe button. So just please do it for me, okay? Please? Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next, guys. Thanks, guys. One.